the most dangerous creatures on Earth, surprisingly, aren't large predators but tiny. Mosquitoes transmit diseases like malaria, dengue fever, Zika virus, and yellow fever. Malaria alone, primarily spread by Anopheles mosquitoes, infects over 200 million people yearly, resulting in approximately 627,000 deaths, predominantly in sub-Saharan Africa. On the other hand, freshwater snails are vectors for schistosomiasis, a disease that affects around 240 million people globally, with over 200,000 deaths annually. Schistosomiasis, caused by parasitic worms released by these snails into freshwater. By entering the water in any way, the parasites basically exit the snails into the water and seek you. Being infected leads to chronic illness and can be fatal if untreated. These small creatures underline the immense impact of disease vectors on global health.